Okay. No wonder you guys wanted me to go get this. No wonder you wanted me to see this and react to it. I don't have anything to say. It's pretty powerful. And it, you know, the drums, it's just so overwhelming. I can't imagine being there. And this just this little guy with this really big voice, and he did the whole screamo thing there, which good singers, you know, try not to do. It's not the genre he does. He does very nice, technically high art. He doesn't do the screamo thing, and I don't like it. I don't like the screamo thing, but it was a device in this. It was so guttural, and it was so desperate, that all I can think of is, no wonder you guys wanted me to go back. And I hope it's recording, because I'm not doing this again. Okay, I'm Rene Urbanovich. I am finishing my reaction to the DIMASH song called The Story of One Sky. And if you haven't forgiven me yet, I am begging you to forgive me. I don't want to upset anybody. My apologies. I stopped because I knew I was 20 minutes in, and I don't know you people. You guys are amazing. You people who are fans of DIMASH understand him, obviously, like I do not. I had no idea it wasn't over. I felt like nobody wanted to listen to me react anymore. I was tired. I was emotional, and I didn't want to break down like the first time. So please forgive me as I move forward. Now that you've forgiven me, let's do this. I feel like we're doing something together. I go in uneducated, unresearched, you fill me in, and then I get a better picture. We call that context. So when you study a work of art, you have to know the historical context. You also have to know the cultural relevance. The magic about me and you, this YouTube community, is we don't know each other. We don't share the same cultural references or relevance, but we are all in the same historical context. And from where I sit in the US with pop music, I don't have a category for DIMASH. Nobody in the US is doing what DIMASH is doing. He's writing mini musicals, like musical theater, and doing the whole thing like a one-man show in a language that obviously is not mine, and he's moving me. So I don't need to know the cultural things, and I don't need to know what he's doing in order to react. I still am a human being, and I'm reacting to his immense talent. It moves us, right? It touches me. Music's powerful. I'm not just hearing it. I'm deeply listening to it and allowing it to fill me and to touch me. Here we go. Going on. Like opera. And the hand up. Beautiful. And he's walking. It's a bee. He was resting during that. Like a rock tone quality, which I haven't heard him do. What note is that? It's a high G. Yeah, hard rock. And he's taking his coat off. He's turning to the side, and he's making it really almost manically passionate. Okay, that was fun. I'm gonna listen to that again. That was new for the song. It turned rock concert. Really hot. It was really good. And it's an edgier tone quality. There's more compression. You know what compression is? It's resistance on the chords. So here's no resistance. Ha. Huh. Here's a little bit of resistance. Ah, like talking. And if I add resistance, ah, that's more. And then when I add a little bit of thinning out on the chords and a high note, it kind of sounds like you're screaming. And that's what he's doing. And he's doing it beautifully. What I also want to comment on, those are the devices that he uses in his voice. And as a voice teacher, of course, I go there first technically. But what I was really being moved by, why I want to rewind it, are those lyrics. Loosening the noose, standing on the bluff. Okay, so I'm taking it back now. And I'm not going to analyze the technical things. I'm just going to feel what he's doing and enjoy him. He's very versatile. Yes, he is. Here we go. Oh, back. Okay. So the soft, beautiful opera, and he's walking, and he's soothing. He's got his hand up. He's soothing. He's walking. Beautiful. We're laying in a bed of clouds now with that voice. And then he starts running. Here is the last chance. Led us to the slaughter long enough. Nice. Oh, I can't. Okay, I thought he was only going to do it once. Then he did it again. Then he did it a third time. He's crazy, crazy good. That was amazing. I'm going back. Those high notes are screamed as they should be, safely, because he's so trained. But we feel it, right? It gets our hair to stand on the end of our arms. You know, I really believe in everything he's saying, too. He doesn't have to convince me. How does he do this? How does he sleep at night? I really love him for what he's doing. And I love him for why he's doing it. Stopping. That was a G above. Was it above the high C? It's a high G, which, you know, I don't know many females that can belt that. His technique is really, really good, but the writing of the song is really getting me. I'm only taking it back a little bit. Okay, no wonder you guys wanted me to go get this. No wonder you wanted me to see this and react to it. I don't have anything to say. It's pretty powerful. And it, you know, the drums, digga 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 digga, it's just so overwhelming. I can't imagine being there. And this just this little guy with this really big voice, and he did the whole screamo thing there, which good singers, you know, try not to do. It's not the genre he does. He does very nice, technically high art. He doesn't do the screamo thing. And I don't like it. I don't like the screamo thing. But it was a device in this. It was so guttural and it was so desperate that all I can think of is, no wonder you guys wanted me to go back. And I hope it's recording, because I'm not doing this again. I am not redoing this. If it's not recording, I'm done. Screaming. he's not a human being. That was amazing. And then that head tone, and then it's a whistle tone, and then he holds it, and now he's out of breath, and he's in a prayer position, and his fans are hollering to him. And he's resting. And he just ends it small with the word life. And then it goes into a classical concerto. And he looks around.
We need peace!
We need peace! I hope it's over. I can't do anymore.
All right. DIMASH! 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 DIMASH!